It's been fun to be the thorn among the roses this year. They've treated me very well, and I've kind of been all my second moms this year. By hand, who has seen the 2001 movie, A Beautiful Mind? I can't really see because it's a huge spotlight. Okay, so about like a third. Okay. I heard the title of this concert about a month ago, beginning of March, that is called Giving Wings to the Mind. And in January, I fell in love with the soundtrack for Beautiful Mind, which was written by James Horner. I decided to write a medley of my three favorite songs from that soundtrack. I really can't see anything. The light is so bright. It's like the angels from heaven are descending. The first song is called Kaleidoscope of Mathematics. It's played at the beginning of the movie on Ooh and Ah. And Charlotte Church is the one that sang all the vocals for that movie. I basically just took her voice and kind of expanded into a four-part woman's arrangement. And then the second song is called All Love Can Be, which is sung at the very end of the movie. And in the movie, the main character, John Nash, he deals with schizophrenia. And his wife, Alicia Nash, is there by his side through some pretty crazy challenges throughout that movie. And the song All Love Can Be is basically, from her perspective, just talking about leading someone through the darkness and into the light through love. And then the closing, or the last piece is called Closing Credits, which is played at the end of the movie and kind of wraps the whole medley together on Ooh and Ah. I appreciate Cherilyn. I gave this arrangement to her about 3 weeks ago, and so the woman pulled it together very quickly. And also, the theme of the concert, giving wings to the mind, I just wanted to thank the Women's Choir for kind of being Alicia Nash for me this year, being the wind beneath my wings, cheesy song reference, and also for showing me all love can be. This is an amazing group of women, led by an even more incredible conductor, and so please enjoy A Beautiful Mind.